Once upon on the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Ast. As our heroes climb the stairs, on the outskirts of the kingdom. So, and would soon lay her hands on the treasures she so desired. The gentle moon smiled at the thief. She made her way towards the shrine of ancient treasure. Strangely, the protective charms around. As the thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation. The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Thank you. the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy. On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy, everything was perfect. She had made her way to the castle and would soon lay her hands on the treasures she so desired. The gentle moon smiled at the thief as she made her way towards the Shrine of Ancient Treasure. Strangely, the protective charms around the shrine. As the thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation. The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Unknown to the thief, a wizard was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen the terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
By my trousers, I must escape.
He had been studying the stars and trying hard to learn the elusive fireball spell that all wizards ought to know. Of course, that was a lie. For you see, the wizard had a certain reputation. The wizard saw a glimmering light coming from the shrine. No one had been able to visit it for centuries because of the ancient...
Why the painful look on such a pretty face? What is this object you are holding onto? How did you get here?
The wizard touched the thief's hand, and then the object. His hand got stuck.
What kind of trickery is this?
For once, the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. He was also afraid for his dear life. But there was someone nearby who welcomed a challenge. At the other end of the Astral Academy, a knight had been practicing his own skills to battle the undead and prove himself worthy of joining the king's army. Between me and you, he did not quite understand what undead meant, but this was his chance. The knight saw a faint light coming from the age old. The knight felt it. Could there be a thief? Was this the knight's day of honor? He had sworn an oath to himself to protect the shrine and the academy. Nothing could stand in his way.
What's going on?
The knight joined in, taking a firm grip of the object's third side, in a way that only a mighty warrior can.
Oh no, this doesn't bode well.
What doesn't bode well?
There was a flash of light, and the wizard, the thief, and the knight simply disappeared. Our new heroes were overwhelmed by the effect.
It's all her fault. We must take her into custody. She stole the king's treasure.
Did you not understand a word I said? It is not treasure. It's an ancient object, the shrine.
I believe it has bound our souls.
But she... Oh, God!
The thief remained silent. She was waiting for the right moment to escape. Hopefully with the treasure, and without the pair of fools.
Oh, what have I got myself into? I have to find a way to reverse the spell, to undo the magic. The tomb of the guardian in the catacombs may have the answer, and it's not far away. Oh, that's just great.
Thank you.
ahead of our heroes was...
Where are we?
We are beneath the Astral Academy. No one has been here for decades.
Aha! My sword shall lead the way! Follow me!
Look at that! It must be the tomb!
Yes, you are correct. This is the tomb of the Guardian. It has inscriptions all over it.
Has the wizard read the inscriptions?
It all makes sense now. Our souls are entwined in this artifact, and our physical beings are mere images of our soul.
Oh, I'm getting hungry from all this fighting!
Why don't you listen to me? This is exciting. We must hurry to the castle.
And this is the way. Dragon graveyard. So instead of small bones, we go where the big ones rest. What will we do if they come to life?
It's the fastest way to the castle.
Oh!
survive the wasteland of the Dragon Break. Comfortable place in our hero.
Fear not, I shall lead the way. I wish there was more light.
Thank you.
close to the dungeon. This is the way to the castle.
Ah! The castle must have food. On to the castle.
Heroes entered the castle through the door.
This place gives me chills.
It's a dungeon. That's what it's supposed to be.
Fear not. I have my sword and my cape. I am the king of the castle. I shall crush away enemies and lead my army to victory. We are invincible!
King's banner. The symbol looks like the artifact we're looking for.
The second artifact, that of mine.
This doesn't look like the castle I've had.
No. I can't believe this.
They have ruined it all.
We must hurry.
Look over there, what's that? Some sort of book.
Yes. Have a closer look.
With great enthusiasm, the Wizard of...
We've a long way to go if we want to reach the ruins before nightfall.
It's so calm here.
I feel like a boulder has lifted from my soul. Oh.
Oh!
night came so very fast.
Are we finally getting somewhere? I don't like all this darkness.
Finally, the darkness subsided.
These are ancient ruins.
I don't think anyone's been here for a while.
Except those nasty bones!
Who would abandon something like this? It's beautiful.
Thank you.
not here?
Just a guardian at rest.
Not too long ago, an earthquake had rocked the pedestal.
Oh! All this jumping around is not for grown men. I wish I'd been lost.
Heroes looked west. They could see dark.
A village! We must save the people!
They're not here anymore. There's no one to save.
Save village? Or crush bones?
Let me go first.
Thank you.
smells are more foul with each step. We must be close to the tower now.
Our heroes broke through the gates of the...
Oh, this is not good.
This smell reminds me of weapon forging. I have the best weapon of all!
Oh! We must climb the tower.
We have a bad feeling about this.
As our heroes climb the stairs, a terrible cope.
Oh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Quickly, jump to the ledge.
We must get to the top.
As our heroes climb the stair.
Oh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Quickly, jump to the ledge.
We must get to the top.
Thank you.
As the evil vanished, the old king, or what little remained of his human soul, was set free. The artifact slowly restored the balance of the world. Life and its joys returned to the kingdom.